I've been a nurse for 30 years, and I support safe patient limits, because if a nurse does not have time to pick up on subtle changes in a patient's condition, doesn't have time to educate patients, spend time at the bedside, it means life and death for that patient. And I want all my patients to be cared for properly. I want family members to come into the hospital and feel comfortable and know that we're giving the best care possible, and that means safe patient limits.